Zipman and Shauna's 2024 decorations.
Look at this. Thought maybe I wanted to show you viewers, give you a little quick tour of the house. And we got lights up here. Look how beautiful that is hanging from there. Just deliciously nice. We got lights all over the place. It's looking really good. Hey, honey. Ready for an early Christmas?
I am.
Christmas is coming. We got lights here. We got little trees and lights here. Check that out, guys. Pretty nice, isn't it? Got trees there and a little blue light there. And the lights over here. Lights here. We got little houses here all lit up. Look at that. We got a little village, trees, people. Look how nice that is. We got lights here. This is the view in from the kitchen. Look at that, guys. We just bought some cat food. You can see there on the table. And we got some food sitting out over here. We're going to be eating coming up. And we got the kitchen decorated. And here's the living room. And, oh, look at that venomous rattler fans. This is freaking beautiful in here. Hey, Twizzlers. Twizzlers. Hey, Sickerdales. Here's Sickerdale Sassy. Check us out, we got lights here and icicle lights coming on down. I gotta go out in the cold, guys. I gotta show you guys the complete outside. Look at this, this is freaking nice. All decorated Christmas cheer everywhere.
Our first Christmas together.
Yep, this is officially it. Very first, huh?
Very first.
What do you think about that? Oh, and the rattler is coming next weekend, guys. So it's just gonna be me, Shauna, Bethany. We're gonna do some Christmas uploads this weekend, just the three of us. It's just gonna be us this weekend, guys. But the Rattler's coming back next weekend. He's busy with his dad this weekend, so yeah, I picked up the Rattler earlier. You probably saw him in the last video. Look, the door's decorated. Even got the hallway decorated. Look at that. This is Christmas all over the place. So yeah, we did an upload with the Rattler earlier as we went on Oakdale Road. We donated more money to the Humane Society. Check this out. The porch, the bushes, door here, all the windows. Looks like Cindy Lou's blown off to the side a bit. I'm about to get the Grinch and Cindy Lou tied to a tree. But we're heading down. Holy crap. Someone's showing us coffee spill. There's some trash we gotta take down, don't mind that. But here's, we're gonna go out and take care of the view. There's a house on top of the hill there, brand new, we've never seen before. And right there's the new Sheets' building. It's put in. Look at that. Brand new Sheets building. It just got done at the end of November. We're heading out. We're on the road right now. Near Christmas time. Look at that, guys. Look how beautiful that is. This is the 2024 decoration of the Zip House. It's looking good. I'm hoping you guys like it. Lights on the shed. Lights towards the balcony's window. Taking you all in front of the house. Keep walking. Right in front of the house. This is what in front of my place looks like, guys. Check this out. Lights on that bush. I got colorful solar lights in the ground. Look at that. It's beautiful. Same projector as last year. It's not bad. And Cindy Lou's blown off sideways. We gotta fix Cindy Lou. Oh, Cindy Lou who? Need to be standing straight. The Grinch! I got the lights all important through here. Here's these lights I just bought. I said, we want to keep going sideways. I'm about to time this tree, guys. And there's the Grinch! These are our newest ads. We added on Cindy Lou, and we added on the Grinch. You're me, one Mr. Grinch! Here's the view from the porch and the bushes. It's just nice. Some of my lights are out, guys. The solar ones. They go out at a certain time. These are all usually lit up too, but I got these lights in the ground. The holiday cheer on. There's that bush, and there's that bush. There's my security camera system light. So yeah, if you try to break in, you're gonna be under surveillance. I got other hidden cameras too, so. But I don't think my fans will do that. If you ever want to meet the Zip Man, we could do a meet and greet sometime, which we're gonna do when the weather gets warmer. Here's the rest of the windows and the other bush, and I got everything all decorated. We got tables out here, and we got a lot of plans for next year. So, coming back in. Oh, look at this. Back inside, guys. We got lights all over outside. Look at this. And we even got lights all over on the inside. Look at all this crap, guys. This is awesome. I wouldn't say crap, but they call Christmas crap. But what the hell am I thinking? Look at all this cool stuff. And this is our new tree. This is our new fiber optic tree. It's pre-lit. It's got lights of its own built inside. Look at that. You don't even have to put light bulbs in this tree. Twizzler, out of there. These lights will be gone.
Twizzler, come here.
Ball of water. We got brand new lights coming up. We got another fish tank coming up. I don't know whose ball it is, but.
That was yours.
Was it?
Yeah, that's the one I got you.
Oh, and the rest of the setup. So, we're pretty much here, and this is basically about it. So, how do you like the setup? Oh, we got lights on top of the cabinet, too. Snowflake lights seeing, and we got the little green and red dot lights, and I brought the green lights back. You can see in the kitchen. And the blue lights I used to have, I put them on top of the cupboards. All that blue you see up there. So yeah, we're always going to be doing Christmas uploads. We're always going to be cheerful here. Because Christmas is my favorite time of the year. I know Rattler doesn't like Christmas, guys, but
I love Christmas.
I don't know why he doesn't, but more of a Halloween freak. There's Snickerdoodles. Snickerdoodles is fifth Christmas here. Her first one was in 2020 when she was a kitten.
Now this is going to be
2021 was her second. 2022 was her third. 2023 was her fourth. This is her fifth Christmas. She is 4 years old, guys. She's almost four and a half, but this is her fifth Christmas here. Can you believe that, Snickerdoodles? Your fifth Christmas. Here at your master's house.
And this is gonna be Twizzler's first Christmas with us.
How about it?
Twizzler, is this gonna be your first Christmas?
I think this is better than last year. You think it's. Now, did you see my pictures of last year when I decorated this place?
Not last year.
Well, we're gonna do another video and see which one was better. And we're going to be pulling them up live here tonight. Subscribe, Venomous Rattler. That
we are out.
Exactly.